what's up? Sammy here.
And Simi?
Yes, today Simi and I are invited by this cool company called Sun's Mind, and they're really eager to show us their newest cool product, PowerBank. It's not just any power bank, it works on nearly everything you can think of, like
a... Anything.
Yeah, like a... Like this chainsaw.
And this.
Yeah, I don't know even what it's called.
The mixer.
Yeah. And this, right?
And that.
Yeah, we're gonna try it out, right?
Yeah, let's go.
Ready, Simi?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe.
Wish me don't crash. Hey, come on. So first things first, let's take a close look at the PowerBen power bank. On the front, it has a 0.96 inch OLED LCD display. Under that, there are three buttons, left, action, and right. You can enter the menu by long holding the action button. Press left or right to move through the options, and long press the action button to confirm. Beyond that, of course, it has many ports. The PowerBen has two USB-C ports for input or output, two USB-A ports for output, and two ports named Magic DC and Smart DC. If you want specific parameters for each port, you can check out that at the back. Here, I'm not going to illustrate one by one. What really astonished me is for the Magic DC and Smart DC, they support a max 200-watt MPPT solar panel input, which means you can recharge this by just using the solar input, and it takes only 40 minutes under bright sunlight, perfect for hardcore outdoor explorers. The outer shell of the power bank is made of fireproof materials and aluminum alloy, feels compact and portable. Specs-wise, the PowerBen Pro is a 40,200 mAh portable power source. It also comes with a light variant called PowerBen Lite, which comes with a 24,000 mAh battery pack. If you think this is a huge capacity, there's more. According to PowerBen's crowdfunding page, all orders before May 9th, that means there are only 3 days left. As long as you order the PowerBen Pro, it will be upgraded to the Plus version for free. Whereas the Plus version has a whopping 48,000 mAh capacity. To be honest, that's the biggest I've ever seen for a consumer power bank. But yeah, only when it reaches to the 100,000 USD campaign goal. So definitely back this project if you're interested. Link is in the description. And you know, the early birds always get the best affordable price. However, before backing this project, you may still have a question. What on earth can this power bank do which other normal power banks cannot? Well, my friend, I hear you out and loud. Here, Simi and I are about to show you the magic. You can run a 48 voltage DC chainsaw by directly using the power bank. That was fast. A 50-watt LED floodlight, no problem. Oops, that's really bright. A 135-watt mini egg frying pan, not a thing. Now you can add yourself an egg if you don't like food outside. How about something even crazier, like this 320-watt DIY four-wheel robot from nowhere, probably from Boston Dynamics? I've got to say, it works quite amazingly. Because the Magic DC output, 5 to 25.5 voltage up to 5 amp, can be fully adjustable. You can always choose the right voltage for a project. Isn't that cool? You can even use two PowerBen power banks as a power source for your scooter. The original battery weighs around 7 kilograms, while two PowerBen batteries weigh 1.74 kilograms. For sure, you get less mileage compared to the original scooter battery, but you have to know in some areas you're not allowed to take your scooter inside the building for recharging. But with the removable and very portable PowerBen battery, you can safely charge it anywhere you want. Not only that, the PowerBen is working on alternating current as well. Those items I just said, they're all running on direct current. Here if with AC inverter, it even works for those appliances that only work on AC, like this 250 watt mixer, like your drone batteries, like switch, perfect for someone who wants to play games where the electricity is cut off, or for those who still want to work on laptop after power failure. For laptops, you don't even need an AC inverter because PowerBen comes with a wide variety of laptop adapters, and you can choose the one that you need and power your laptop through their smart DC port. If you think this is jaw-dropping, here's one more thing. I think the game-changing design from the PowerBen PowerBanks is its amazing modular capabilities. Since PowerBen offers various AC inverters, you can achieve a regular power station by pairing together multiple units of the device to match with the inverter capacity. Let's take this microwave for example. You pair 6 units of PowerBens. You can achieve 1500 watt capacity and use the 1500 watt AC inverter to power it through. That's amazing! Just imagine for all of your household appliances, you just use the PowerBen PowerBanks. And remember, as I said before, the PowerBen supports solar panel input and charging. You can literally eliminate all expensive electric bills in no time. I know this may sound unrealistic for you, and you probably won't take into consideration as you live in big cities. But this kind of feature comes in handy when in an emergency for people who run into natural disasters like hurricanes or earthquakes. With the PowerBen, it buys you more time and more hope. And lastly, in case you didn't know, but I think also equally important is its versatile recharging capabilities. You can charge it through a car socket or outlet, PD port, and solar panel. With its world's first PD 200 watt input, you can recharge the PowerBen in 20 minutes from 0 to 96%. If with a normal wall socket, then about 8 minutes. I couldn't even believe it if I hadn't tested myself because all my other PowerBanks all need at least 5 or 6 hours. This could save me lots of time as sometimes I just want to grab the PowerBank and go, but it turns out the PowerBank doesn't have power, and that's frustrating. But with the PowerBen, everything is just sorted out so easily. So that's our first impression of the PowerBen. I personally really like it. It's portable, it's versatile, and it's powerful. So Sammy, what do you think of it?
I like the fact that they have 3 years warranty, and I also like the fact that you can save money using the PowerBen with the solar panel.
Yes, exactly. I think, you know, maybe everyone should get one of this just for emergency,
sure.
Maybe. Yeah, so that's the video. If you are interested in one of this, just check a link in the description. And please don't forget to subscribe to Simi.
Yeah, please check the link below in the description.
Exactly.
And also don't forget to subscribe in Sammy's channel.
Exactly. So I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.